company's interests.
Yes, that is regrettable.
If everything is in order, shall we continue?
Yes, there's a few more decisions to be made, but then we can proceed. If you want to do the honors, that's good. That's.
All right, we're ready to roll.
You better pull this off. Georgina made a big personal risk making this happen.
We won't let her down. All right, let's go for it, people! I'll be calling the shots from Mission Control.
Noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, it was just a temporary outage. But it's enough for you to get past. Your keycard is good for anything up to a level 2 security door, which is most of them. You'll still need to do some hacking, but not much. That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby. Detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Heads up. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Very nice. up. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. All right, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. Only one way down from here, one step at a time. I need my inhaler just listening to you. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Key cards sure coming in handy, huh? You're so close! See that security checkpoint? The man trap is just beyond it. That's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can close the first door and then open the second. We need one person with a vault key card at each terminal. Let's go! get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set. Okay, so far so bueno. Push on to the vault. Ha! Looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days! I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. There's disc two. Hurry! I want to see the inside of that vault! And number three. Ah! What did I say about overheating? Keep a steady hand and drill gradually. Okay, right side's all done. Seconds before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it. We're still under the radar. Perfect. Perfect. People, that is the mother load. We cleaned them out. Okay, let's see if we can make the way out. Whatever's ready. smoke, lose the cops. What a night! Oh, excuse me while I take a moment to bask in the glow of my own genius. Feel free to join me. This was the high point of a career full of nothing but high points. Lester Crest is back, baby! Looks like the house doesn't always win.
Ah, you're here, you're here. Come on over to the edge and take a look at her. We did it. Cleaned it out. Jackpot! The diamond was unbreakable, and we broke it. Here, have a swig of that.
It is muy bueno.
Got some for me?
I thought you went back.
I did, but I'm here now. Didn't want to miss the celebrations. Duggan's insurance premium has already doubled.
And it'll keep doubling if we hit the place again.
Do you think that's actually possible?
We couldn't approach it the same way. They'll be expecting that, but if we come at it from a new direction...
You're a very resourceful man, Mr. Crest.
Here I was, thinking that I was retired. Didn't have anything left to give.
How about now?
How did you hack my cell phone?
You're going to have to work harder for that.
All right, we might be...
Thank you. Okay, look, this client, one of the city top judges, rich as hell, family man, church every Sunday. Where this dumbass left his watch for a tip for one of the girls at the Vanilla Unicorn. Some priceless family shit from his wife's side. And now he's sobered up and he...
I'm here. I was just gonna message you back and tell you to dick off. Then I thought, well, why not? Why not go down there and meet him and tell him to dick off IRL? Look, whatever you want from me, whatever this big new job is, I'm out, okay? I'm done. I already took every decent score in the state. I cleaned out the Union Depository. I took down the IAA and the FIB. I rang the bell on half the BOSAC 500 CEOs. I have more money than I could ever spend. Okay, so that's it. I was just like a retiree. Now, I actually am one. So go ahead, so I can tell you to shove it up your hiney. I messaged you. No. You messaged me. Who hacked my...
We did. In case you don't recognize her, this is Georgina Chang, Vice President of Chang Holdings. Investor, philanthropist, socialite. She was just voted the 89th best-dressed lady in China.
Yeah. Ni hao.
I did my undergrad in London, my master's in Vespucci, Mr. Crest. You can speak English. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Likewise.
Miss Chang has come to Los Santos to deal with a regrettable incident.
Oh, let me guess. The Diamond Casino and Resort? You upset that Thornton Duggan muscled you out?
My older brother was in charge. He was taken advantage of.
Yeah, well, private equity money's always gonna try to screw you, lady. You wanna talk to a lawyer, not us.
You misunderstand. I don't want the casino back. I want them to wish they never heard of it.
How so?
You're going to rob it.
And why would we do that?
Aside from the vault stuffed with cash and different guest consignments every week, there's a challenge. Better security than anything you've ever seen. A truly dynamic and adaptive system.
No offense, Miss Chang, but every job I've ever done was impossible. Until I did it.
Perhaps. But do you know what? They told me you were the best in the business. And it only took me 5 minutes to clone your cell.
Okay. Maybe I'm a little stale. But I'm not coming out of retirement every time some new money sink opens up. I'm gonna need more of a reason.
Then maybe you do it for me. Because I'm asking you as a favor. I'm not looking to make any money out of this. Anything you get is all yours.
We'll need a base of operations.
Find something, but we can't have anything to do with it. Your associate will have to be the front.
I'm not gonna pretend I haven't already looked into this job a little bit, you know, a professional curiosity. So I'll send you a mail, and it's up to you. Now, if you'll all excuse me, I don't want to miss the early bird special.
Bye, then. He's just how I thought he'd be. I hope you can help us. Wang, let's go.
Yes, why not?